I was gonna say I can't think of Tulsa without thinking of this and the next man, but I can't think about anything without thinking about this next man, Mr. Brandon Jenkins.
Yeah.